didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always work.
You're crazy if you think Norman listened to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talk.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Into any of them, I'll be fine.
That worked.
Just be glad it did.
There! Take him down!
Get in the woods! Move! crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Greg and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Just move.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Shit!
Michonne?
You'll be all right, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.